Here it comes! Television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes! The fabulous 60-minute prize is right! Christine Cupidios, come on down! Anita De Dia!
Studio to know that on today's show you are going to see a new pricing game, and it is a good one, a good one. It is pure Price is Right. It is made for good shoppers. Are you good shoppers? You don't have to be good. You are lucky Pierre, right? Luck will get you through. Here's the first item up for bids on our show.
A new microwave range.
Whirlpool, the high-level microwave range. The microwave has quick defrost and auto sensor that cooks food right. Range has self-cleaning oven, lift-up cooktop from Whirlpool. Will you please bid on that in dollars? Because we round off our retail prices to the nearest dollar. Christine, start it off, please.
$1,190. Anita?
$1,100. Joan?
$1,300.
$1,300. Pierre?
$900.
Actual retail price of the range? $1,360. Joan? You do, huh? Joan came up here on stage with the announcement that I needed that.
My husband needs it. I don't cook.
Your husband does the cooking? How long have you been married?
37 years.
Has he cooked all 37 years?
25.
You cooked the first 12.
Mm-hmm.
And he cooked the last 25?
He cooked till we died.
Well, how did you convince him to take over after 12 years?
He said, I'm tired of what you're cooking. I said, okay, you do it.
There's the answer, folks. Now, ladies, if you do not enjoy cooking, do it badly enough and your husband will take over. Right?
Right.
Listen, Joan, I have something you can use while your husband is cooking on that new range.
All right.
You can have a little fun with the prize that we have right here. A new car! Cooper has the trim caught and ready look. It comes because of all the standard features, plus these options. Left-hand remote and right-hand manual sports heirs of California emission. Plus power locks. Will you join me out here for a little lucky seven, please, Joan? There are the seven $1 bills. If you have $1 left at the end of this game, I will sell you that automobile for that $1. What's the first number in the price?
Eight.
Open the door. $9 for $1. Next number in the prize, please.
Five.
Open the door. On the nose. On the nose. What's the next number in the prize?
five again. Open the door. It's a
seven. Two more dollars. How many dollars do you have left?
Four.
Then you can miss this as much as three, one way or the other, and still have a dollar left to buy the car. What is the last number?
Five.
Joan is sticking with five. Show us. It's a two, $3. We'll be moving it out after these words. Rod, we'd like to know the name of the contestant who will take his or her place between Anita and Pierre.
Then I shall tell you. Emma Madden. Come on out. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
How do you feel about being in contestant's row?
Oh, I wish it happened many, many years ago.
Was it such a long walk down here that you wish it had happened?
I walked all the way from Louisiana to get here.
Now, are you from Louisiana?
Yeah.
And you came out here on vacation.
Yeah.
And you are with, was the gentleman who stood up and helped you up, is that your husband?
I'm not sure.
Well, if it's that sort of a situation, I'm not going to press you for any answer. I'm just going to say, here's the next item up for bids.
Lovely vanity. Bassett's Reminiscence Vanity Set. The beautiful oak finished vanity with marble top, oval mirror, and bench adds warmth and splendor to your home from Bassett. And to the winner of this vanity goes a supply of cologne, the classic romantic fragrance of Windsong by Prince Machiavelli. Your Windsong stays on his mind.
Now, wait a moment. Before you start bidding on that, Bobby Daigle, come over here. Bobby Daigle, get over here. Ladies and gentlemen, my friend Bob here has been on the show for, well, years and years and years and years. Right, Bobby?
That's true.
And you are retiring.
That's true.
And you're headed for Idaho.
That's true.
Where you're going to lie around the house and contemplate nature.
That's true.
And watch The Price is Right.
I hope so.
Well, I hope so. But I want to thank you for being such a great guy. We've all enjoyed working with you. And all of us wish you the very best in life. Good luck, Bobby. Now, back to the subject at hand, which is a bid from Emma.
$9.95.
Pierre, what do you say?
$1,100.
His bid is $1,100, and I go to Christine, who said?
$7.95.
$7.95 to you, Anita.
$8.50.
Actual retail price, $935. The winner is Anita. The way things are going, I assume Anita will win a pricing game. Hello, Anita. Thank you. She gave me a couple little pets and says one is for my mother and one is for my mother-in-law. So I still don't have a kiss from Anita. That one's from Anita. And you have no children? Two children? Do I get a kiss from them? One? Two? A husband? A kiss from hubby, too? Thank you. Now, Anita, after all that smooching, I want to give you this.
A fabulous trip to Paris. We'll fly you in a guest round trip coach from Los Angeles to Paris, France. You'll enjoy a 6-night modified American plan at the ultra-modern Hotel Pullman Saint-Jacques. On the exciting left bank with 800 rooms, 4 restaurants, shopping gallery, and French hospitality at the Hotel Pullman Saint-Jacques.
You might enjoy an evening at the famed Moulin Rouge or see the city from atop the Eiffel Tower.
Peter, some of our games require one decision after another, not this one. One decision and you're on your way to Paris. Now, the first number in the price of the trip is 3. The last number is 7. Do you want me to remove the 6, the 9, or this 6?
The first 6.
The first 6 is it. It squeezes together. It squeezes together. It squeezes together at $3,967. If that's the price of the trip to Paris, you're on your way. No. No. After all those kisses. Thank you, Anita. Oh, we'll play another pricing game after we do a little business with you. Our next player is
Elaine Frank. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Price is Right.
Howdy, Elaine.
Hi, Bob.
These folks want to see the next item up for bid.
It is a handy sewing machine. Babs Hobbymatic Sewing Machine features a choice of 20 popular stitches with wish-button easy stitch selection. Simple to use for today's woman from Babs.
Elaine, give me your bid on that sewing machine.
Is it a portable one? Is it portable?
I beg your pardon?
Was it portable? I didn't hear.
Was it a portable?
Yes, it is, Bob.
Are you just saying that, or do you know that?
No, I know. There's a voice in my ear saying, yes, it's portable. Oh.
$725.
$725. What do you think, Emma?
$650.
$650, Pierre.
$700.
$700, and back to Christine.
$750.
Actual retail price, $699. Emma, I looked back there, and I thought I was going to have to go back and get you.
You are, too.
Now, Emma,
what, Emma,
you're up here on stage with a chance to win that.
A beautiful dining room group.
From Keller's Contemporary Classics Collection, a beautiful California-inspired dining suite of solid oak, hand-glazed with a light golden wheat finish from Keller Manufacturing. And for a lovelier table, this new dinnerware from Rosenthal Group's Classic Rose Collection, Mon Beiju Josephine. 6 5-piece place setting, a beautifully decorated fine china, another classic from the past. A fabulous prize package worth $2,509.
Emma! You heard me say at the opening of the show that we have a new pricing game. You are going to make Prices Right history. You are the first contestant to play Super Saver. Right. There are 6 products here. There is a price tag on each product. Those prices are wrong, Emma. Wrong, I say. Now, 5 of the 6 prices are below the actual price of the product. Only 1 is higher than the actual price of the product. Now, what I want you to do is to buy 4 products. You have to buy 4. And I want you to save at least $1. And then I will give you that beautiful furniture that I showed you. What you want to do is to try to pick out products that you believe are as much below the actual price as possible. They're all at least a dime. Those that are below are all at least a dime below the actual price of the product. Now, before we start, Rod will tell you about the products. Won't you, Rod?
I sure will, Bob. Here we have 2020 Eye Drops. Helps get rid of the red and relieves allergy discomfort, too. 2020 Eye Drops, use as directed. Cremet's premium quality in the famous green box. Doesn't your recipe deserve Cremet? Try some tonight. Look your best with Niagara. Use Niagara sizing and your clothes will always look neat and fresh. Pledge. For generations, Pledge has kept furniture beautiful with no buildup. With Pledge, dusting can be beautiful. Shield, deodorant, soap. It keeps you feeling fresh and clean all day long. Feel fresh the whole day through with Shield. And when
when your favorite clothes get stained a lot, Liquid All makes stains history. It's the Stain Lifter.
All right, Emma, I hope you're a super saver. Where do you want to start? With which product?
I'll start with the macaroni.
She's going to start with the macaroni, ladies and gentlemen. The price here is 32 cents. What is the actual price? 42 cents, a difference of a dime, and she has saved a dime. Now you have a dime in the bank. You need 90 cents more. You're going to buy three more products. What do you want to say?
Starch.
You want the what?
The starch.
The sizing, the Niagara sizing. The price here, 99 cents. The actual price, $1.29, a difference of 30 cents. And now you've saved 40 cents with two purchases to go. You're doing fine.
The shield.
The shield. 89 cents here. What is the actual price? 69 cents, and she has made a mistake to the tune of 20 cents. So we'll take that away, and that leaves you with only 20 cents in the bank. Now, you have made three purchases, and it is still possible, and now I don't know that it is, but mathematically it is possible to have bought the product that's more than the actual price and still win. What you need now is a product that is 80 cents at least, more or less, than the actual price.
80 cents less.
Which one?
80 cents less. I'm trying to figure that out.
All right. You have the eye drops, the detergent, and the powder. The one that is much less than the actual price as possible.
I'm going to say the detergent.
She goes with the detergent. The price here, $1.29. What is the actual price? $1.49, and that's just 20 cents. So she has 40 cents, and unfortunately, that is not enough. Now, what should she have taken? Which one would have taken? Show us the eye drops, please. The eye drops, what's the difference there? The difference there is 50 cents. And what's the difference in the polish? $1.67, 40 cents. Well, she could not have made it, could she? There was nothing with those four, but it is mathematically possible. Is it not, or is it, in this kind, to have the 20, 50? We'll figure it out some other day. Emma, thank you for being on the show. That sums it up better than I could have. We'll be back for the first showcase showdown after this. Emma, spin that wheel. Spin that wheel, Emma. We did check Super Saver, and there were products there that would have won, even though she had the one that was more than the actual retail price. She could have saved 50, 30, and 40 on three others. 20 cents. You want to spin again? Sure, she does. Oh, get around there for Emma. You made it, Emma. And you have a total of 60 cents. Take your place right over there. Go ahead, Anita. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. Get a dollar. You win $1,000 and you get a bonus spin for as much as $10,000. Now, here's a tie. Interesting situation here. You can spin again. Nope. On the way. All right. Now, all you have to do is beat 60 cents. And you're... What?
Easy for you to say.
Don't get smart. Just spin the wheel. Come on, Jones. Jones is going to try to beat 60 cents and end this thing right here. And Joan, you did not do it. Spin it again. Spin it again, Joan. 50 cents in her first spin. Trying to beat 60 cents. If she doesn't, Anita and Emma will have a spin-off. 50 cents and... I'm afeard you've gone over. You're right. Easy for me to say. Emma, over here. One spin. Anita, over here. One spin. All right, Emma, that's going to make it. Emma, you have 85. Back you go. Win. Wheel, Anita. Emma's getting tough. She has to beat 85 cents with one spin, and she did not do it.
Thank you, Anita. Emma, you have won the showcase showdown. You'll be in the showcase at the end of the show. Don't sit around home there and think, I want to see the show. Come see the show. Rock Delamont.
All right, Bob, if you would like to see The Price is Right in person, send your request along with the self-addressed draft envelope to Tickets. The Price is Right, CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036. Okay, Bob?
More pricing games after these words. Before we go on, I simply want to point out that lucky Pierre left his luck at home, apparently, right? He's still in contestant's row, and what are you grinning about, Christine? So are you. Elaine got here a little later. But someone is getting here even later. Who is it, Rod? Well,
Bob, I've been staring at this name, and I think it's Henry Sawicki Jr. Come on down! You are the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Understand his total lack of enthusiasm. I really do. Welcome, Henry.
Thank you.
What are they going to bid on?
A new set of golf clubs. Well, Ben Zicker, a set of custom-made golf clubs, including stainless steel woods with matching radius sole lines. Staff back, Ben Zicker.
Give me your bid, Henry.
$1,200.
He says $1,200. What do you say, Pierre?
$1,095.
He says $1,095. What do you say, Christine?
$1,000.
$1,201. One of you is exactly right. You won $100 bill. It's the contestant who bid $1,000. Christine and Lucky. Four contestants, and Christine has left Pierre alone down there. Reach into that $100 pot, get that $100 bill for that perfect bid, and now look at all these prizes.
A lovely day bed, a new refrigerator freezer, and stylish luggage. First, KitchenAid side-by-side refrigerator freezer with crystal frost cantilever shelves, ice and water through the door, KitchenAid. Second, the Monaco daybed, traditional old-world country styling, yet depicting a masculine motif, features wrought iron construction with baked enamel finish, with solid brass accents from Corsica. And, for a comfortable night's sleep, this new mattress, Loving Care. So much depends on how you sleep. Discover Loving Care Form Fit, one of America's premium mattresses, featuring patented construction. And finally, Ricardo, Beverly Hills Tower Drive collection, features fully lined luggage with leather trim for the casual or serious traveler from Ricardo, Beverly Hills.
Tell us which one of those three prizes is the most expensive, and we will give you all three prizes. Is it number one? Or number two? Or number three? Number one is the most expensive. What is the price of number two? $1,279. What is the price of number three? $835. If number one is more than $1,279, you win all three prizes. What is the price of number one? You're a winner. $1,279. Well done. Yes, your price is right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games and the fabulous showcases, which are coming up on the second half.
I think, ladies and gentlemen, that I might be able to explain Henry's excitement. It has reached me through the Page staff, Henry, that you have been here more than 50 times
for
The Price is Right.
Yes.
How many times have you been here?
About 60 times.
He's been here about 60 times. One time, now this is a true story, there was a man seated right out here who'd been here 17 times. His name was called after being here 17 times. He jumped to his feet and ran the wrong way. But Henry came the right way, right on down here. And now, Rod, who is about to join us?
Well, Bob, we're about to hear and see Cindy Butterfield. Come on down.
The lovely Janice and the lovely Diane have the next item up for bids.
The lovely new 35mm camera outfit. The Olympus 35mm Infinity Twin does it all, even in the rain. Autofocus, autoflash, built-in telephoto lens, and photo book. The Infinity Twin.
A bid, please, Cindy. 600. Elaine, what do you think?
649.
649. How about it, Henry?
400.
$400. Pierre?
425.
430. $25. Actual retail price, 406. Only the beginning of the good news. You tell him, Rod.
Henry, now. Now you have a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
Let's go back to the punch board, Henry. Come on. You know there are prizes of $10,000 here, Henry. Prizes of $5,000 all the way down to $50,000. I'll give you a chance to win 4 punches. You know all this good stuff. And 4 prizes. And what are they, Rod?
Well, Bob, first over here we have the brush vac with agitator. Ideal for stairs, furniture, and cars with brush vac. Hoover invented it. Second, the Slimatic video with Susan Anton. A totally integrated health plan. Slimatic, the total fitness program for life. Third, the Lady Remington smooth and silky with hygienic rotating roller removes hair below the skin for hair-free legs weeks at a time. And fourth, Endinette activewear for boys and young men, priced right and true to size. Endinette quality made in the USA.
Henry, let's talk about the vacuum. Holly will show us a wrong price. That is $49. Is the right price higher or lower?
Higher.
You're right. Win that. Win a punch. Now, the cassette. Is it higher or lower than $10?
Higher.
Oh, yes. You're doing fine, Henry. The price tag of the remover says $38. Is the right price higher or lower?
Higher.
Higher, please. And it is. And are the shirts higher or lower than
$41? Lower.
Henry, step over there and punch out 4 of those holes and do not pull out the slip. There's 1. 2. 3. 4. And I'll reach into the first hole and discover that Henry has won $100. You want to take it and quit or go on?
I want to go on.
He wants to go on, and we do. We step over to the second hole. He punched out. You get a second chance. You have $100. Punch another hole. And in that second hole, I discover that Henry has won. Oh, Henry, you have $1,000. Henry! You have a total of $1,100 here. Now, Henry, do you want to take $1,100 and quit, or do you want to give it back and look in the mirror?
Let's go on, Bob.
We're going to give this back.
I want to keep it.
All right, you keep it. There you are. Henry kept $1,100, and he could have only had 100 from that one. Now, Henry, if you had given it back, you could have won $250. You have $1,100. Thank you for being such a loyal friend. We'll be back for another game as soon as you finish this. Well, We're about to meet
Amy Kaufman. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
She's coming on down to this spot right here. And we're ready to see the next item up for bid on the turntable.
This item is a comfortable recliner. From TIA, sleek curves combined with a fully welded steel frame make this recliner a comfortable addition to any living area from Design Institute America.
A bid, if you please, Amy.
$825.
Her bid is $825. And now, so far, unlucky Pierre, what do you bid?
$875.
$875. Cindy?
What were the bids?
$825,
$875. $750.
Her bid is $750. Elaine, you're in.
What was the highest?
$875.
$876.
$876. Actual retail price, $905. The winner is in. Good bidding. Good bidding, little boy. Elaine, you played that very well. Now play well, and you win this.
A new car!
Distinctive in looks and generous in appointments equipped with standard features plus these options. Bucket seats with a console and California emissions.
Let me point out that there are five numbers in the price of that car. Each one is one away from the right number. Do you want to change the first number to a one or a three?
One.
One it is. Now, do you want to change the next number to a zero or a two? And the three?
Four.
What about the six? And the one.
Zero.
There you are. If they're all right, the car is yours. If not, and you have only one right, you're still in the game. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
Gentlemen, do I have at least one number right?
Elaine, you're still in the game. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have two numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have at least two numbers right?
Elaine, ask them, gentlemen, do I have three numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have at least three numbers right?
Elaine, you have three numbers right. Ask them, gentlemen, do I have four numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have four numbers right?
Elaine, ask them, gentlemen, do I have five numbers right?
Gentlemen, do I have five numbers right?
$12,450 a car is yours. And drive safely, Elaine. So please go down number two at the day.
Old-fashioned red tricycle wall sculpture reflecting Americana through the artist's personality done in varicolored antique metal from Artisan House. And Spencer's makes clothes children love to wear. Spencer's children's clothes at last for a moment to live forever. Also, Caldecort with maximum strength itch relief helps stop the annoying itch caused by insect bites, poison ivy, even allergic rashes. Now, here's Bob Barker with our showcase showdown.
Rod Roddy. Here are the contestants who won their way up on stage in this half of our show. Elaine will spin last. She won more than anyone else in this half of the show. Christine will be second, and Henry here is going to spin first. And I told you, I believe, that Henry has been to The Price is Right about 60 times, or he told you that. And I thanked him for being a loyal friend. During that message, he told me that he watched me and came to the show.
Yes, many times.
Came to Truth or Consequences many times when he was a little boy. And I was terribly young myself. Now, Henry, spin that wheel. I don't have to explain to you the possibilities here, do I?
Nope.
Henry knows.
35. It again.
Sure you are. Of course you are. I would expect you to. 35 cents in his first spin. What are you looking for now?
65.
That's what we need, Henry. That's what we need. Any contestant who used to come to Truth or Consequences when he was a little boy. Not 70 cents, Henry. No! Henry, you have $1,100, though, and another prize, and thank you. Christine? Go for it. Christine, I see in your future 65 cents. There you go. And there it is, Elaine. 65 cents is what you have to beat to get into the showcase. And she spins. And Elaine, will it get to that 75? Oh, spin it again. 40 cents to build on. Away she goes. 40 cents, and to it we will add 30, which makes 70, which makes you the winner. You have won the second showcase showdown. You have qualified for the Price is Right showcase.
Oh, thank you!
And the Price is Right showcase follows its announcement. The top winner in the showcase today is Elaine. The runner-up is Emma. And gentlemen, they want to see the first showcase.
This showcase contains prizes revealed during our story about the time the Martians, who pillaged the Price is Right, returned home to Mars. But first, they've got to go through Martian customs. And the first item that rolls out is a Martian cheer maker, which we on Earth use as a new bar set. This corner bar, three stools are made of rattan. Bar has two shelves. Stools swivel for easy mobility and have upholstered cushions for comfort. As Zog, the customs officer, blinks, one crewman exits as another pushes out the Martian party center, something we Earthlings know as a new musical keyboard. The Baldwin Explorer portable MIDI electronic keyboard with 30 voices, automatic accompaniment, and multi-track recording capacity from Baldwin Piano and Organ Company. Zog gives the okay blink again as the crewman takes off and the ship's captain comes out with a Martian water bug, which we call the new ski boat. A ski boat from Glassman Carlson, a 16-foot outboard ski boat with an 88-horsepower motor. It seats five adults and comes with a trailer. And this showcase containing prizes revealed during our story about the Martians and Martian customs can be yours if the price is right.
Elaine, are you a bidden or a passing?
Passing.
If you're a passing, Emma, you're a bidden. What do you get, Emma?
$16,500
is her bid. Now, Elaine, this showcase is yours.
Your showcase begins with this fabulous new grandfather clock. From Pearl, an elegant grandfather clock, the loaded chimes mark the quarter hour, and a stately gong heralds each hour for a very special home from Pearl grandfather clocks. And when the clock strikes eight, you can relax in the comfort of your new living room. A seven-piece living room suite with beautiful upholstered pieces and dusty rose. And the cocktail and end tables are in a beautiful scrubbed oak finish. And front of all this furniture, there's 25 square yards of carpeting. Highland from Galaxy. Beautiful plush carpet for them from the collection of DuPont certified Stainmaster carpets, allowing most household stains to be completely removed with just plain water. And the whole family will enjoy this new audio video system. From Marantz, with 26-inch stereo TV, VCR, compact disc player, turntable, cassette deck, a universal remote control, and a deluxe cabinet. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Elaine, may I have your bid on this showcase? $9,700 per bid. Emma has bid $16,500 on her showcase. And we will find out which one of them has won after we find out about this. Elaine, your bid is $9,700 on your showcase. And the actual retail price is $11,332, a difference of $1,632. Emma, you bid $16,500 on your showcase, and the actual retail price of Emma's showcase is $16,474, over by $26. Elaine wins. Emma, thank you for being with us. Elaine has won $24,687 in prizes, including a new Let's go meet Barker's view. First, let me say, Bob Barker reminded me to help control the pet population. Have your pets sprayed and neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
Tom Berman of 10 TV Eyewitness News. If you're a man interested if those personal ads really work, tune in my special report, Getting Personal, beginning tonight at 11. I'll explain which ads work, which don't, and why. And we'll meet the people who place the ads. People probably a lot like you. Getting Personal, tonight at 11 on 10 TV Eyewitness News.